worse. That's amazing. So I go here, or here?
No,
right.
Oh, any microphone
you'd like. Robert De Niro just said, fuck Trump. How do you all feel about that?
Great.
How do you all feel about that? Anyway, let's talk about it. No, I never think about things like that. Oh, no, no, I had a thought that, because, you know, David, it's his birthday today, and I knew that it would end up being about Harry Potter and about the Tonys. So I thought, if I get anywhere near that stage, I'm going to say, Tina Fey, give me an A. I didn't say that. But I thought, you know, let's sing happy birthday. When am I ever going to get the chance for the whole of Radio City Musical to sing happy birthday to my boyfriend? Would you do that? If you could? You know, this is, you know, what we do in theatre is about human relationships. It's about the people who love us, support us, who make us who we are. So getting a chance to acknowledge that for him was a great honour for me. Did I? And do you like that? When I was an assistant director at the Traverse Theatre in Edinburgh, and Noma had been, we've known each other and worked together in workshops and stuff, but never actually done a show together. And, you know, Sonia and Colin and Jack will tell you this. From the very beginning, I said, I want Noma to be Hermione. And Joe, J.K. Rowling, was like, absolutely. And I thought, you know, it's a massive thing for people of all colours, of all races, from all diversities, to see that anybody can be the hero or heroine of your story. And that's what I was very excited about. And also Noma, you know, she deserved that part, and she's taken that part, and she's made it, she's a queen. And she's all, you know, she's almost become the face of Harry Potter and the Cursed Child for us. And I couldn't be prouder. So yeah, massively important for me. Noma and the rest of the cast as well, but you know, we've got to do this in the world. We've got to make clear that anybody can be the hero and heroine of anybody's story.
Great. Congratulations. Thank you so much.
Thank you.